From this whole understanding, whole discussion, we can clearly understand that how Narayana Parayana very, very rare. Karmi, Jnani, and Jnani mein kitne sare category aa gaye, and then Bhakta, even devotee, and so rare. So therefore, one verse, wonderful verse is written. Brahmananam Sahasrebhyo means among the thousands of Brahmana. Okay? In general, all these Mishras, Pandas, Tiwari, Suklas, everything. Brahmananam Sahasrebhyo, among the thousand Brahmana. He says, Satrayaji Visishyate, one who performs Yajna is very rare. Brahmanas are there, many Brahmanas are there. But performing Vedic Yajna, they are very rare actually. Actually, those who have performed Yagin Brahmanas are very rare. Even like the Brahmanas, they have a regular duty. What they do? Agni? Agnihotra. That is also very rare to nowadays. Very difficult. Who does Agnihotra? Very rare. Very rare, that's what I'm saying. Very rare. They do, in your house they do? Just see? Now it's there. Still there, what is there? Very handful, you can count in the finger. Agnihotra also, very rare, extremely rare. So, Brahmananam Sahasrebhyo Satrayaji Visishyate. Amongst all these Yagging Brahmanas, Satrayaji Sahasrebhyo, among the thousands of such Yagging Brahmanas, Sarva Vedanta Paraga, one who knows the real meaning of Veda. Vedesha Sarve, very rare. They are Vedantists. They are Om Swasti Vachan Karenge or Bahut Bade Bade Havan Yagya, perfect meter, they will chant the mantra, everything. You will find many in South India especially, many parts of India. Perfect Brahmanas and Yagging Brahmanas, what do you call that? Uddata, Anudata, in that swara they will, Swarit, they will recite the mantras, everything will. But amongst those thousands of such people, na, Sarva Vedanta Paraga, Vedanta, one who knows the essence of Veda is very rare. Sarva Vedanta Vidkotya, amongst such Vedanti, those who know perfectly the whole Veda and Upanishad, they can quote also. Sarva Vedanta Kotibhya, among this crore Vedanta means, he's saying, Vishnu Bhakta Visishyate. Vishnu Bhakta, a devotee, is extremely rare and is special.